What's up, fans? It's your boy Jeffy the Exalted. Welcome back to a brand new crazy adventure. This video, guys, we're going to explore a very huge abandoned villa, guys. It's abandoned for a very long time. Right now, guys, this is legit a very huge abandoned villa, guys. And Jeffy, I need you to smash that like button with full force. Let's get this video to 50 likes. With 45 likes, will be insane too. So, guys, if you can reach the 45.
Amazing.
Anyways, if you're going to catch something in the background, or you heard a crazy whisper like I ever said in my videos, guys, let me know in the comments below. If you can, take a screenshot, send it on my Twitter, guys. All my social links in the description below. Divity, spam me, spam all my social links, and you're freaking amazing, guys. And if you're new, make sure to subscribe right now. And yes, I'm enough talking right now, and it's time to explore a crazy video for y'all, man. Like I said, it's a very huge one. What's behind the door, man? What the hell? Actually, fans, there's actually a sort of boat outside. Look, guys, there's actually a part of a boat. It's crazy. Crazy, man. There are a lot of sneak rooms here. Yo. What the hell has happened here, man? Now, guys, some old cassettes. There's actually a buggy. That's creepy, man, I swear.
Another door.
Whoa. What the heck? Yo, fans, look at this, man. This is so huge. Jesus. Whoever owns that villa, guys, back in the days, well, it was a very rich boy, I guess. Or rich people. Because this villa is really expensive for like crazy, fans, I swear. Yo. And the funniest part is that everything is still behind. I mean, the most of them are still behind. That's creepy. Look at old movies, guys. Daredevil, Independence Day, Godzilla, Chicken Run. There are some actually good movies there. What the heck is... No, what the hell is this? A book of therapy or something. What the hell? By Professor Vermeulen. Whoa, the bathroom. Jesus, guys. Alright. We are still at the main floor right now, fans. Look at this. Oh. Saw that? Alright, fam, he's going to drink some beer right now. He is thirsty as Jesus. Oh, the kitchen of hell, baby, look at this. Such a large room, and this is so creepy, man. Yo, fams, if you want to know what's happened here before, why it's this very freaky villa as a band, guys, well, I don't know, guys. I really don't know. I wish I know what's happened here, but I don't know, because I can't find any history about this place. I guess a doctor lives here. When I found this book, it's about something psychotic or something, or, you know, fams, definitely a professor that lives here, or a dog. I really don't know, fams. And the basement is underwater. Look. What the hell?
Nobody.
Yeah, look, fans. A vault or something. I can't. Fans, if you see something there, let me know in the comments below, please.
Kun je niet in de blok als hoe lang je in de blok
Nope. Normally testing, that's what must be laying gear on. And then we can explore those rooms, friends, but it's stuck like you see.
That's sad. Maybe you can find another way in or something.
There's definitely another way in, man. Definitely.
I swear. Okay, well, anyways, let's explore further right now.
There's a full destroyed, Jesus.
Look, guys, the police is here.
And we are here at the destroyed room.
That is a very expensive seat back in the days, man.
You.
The hell? Where are we now? What the hell? Which room is this? Can you pass by? It's stuck. Is that another room or what? It looks like another room. It's so quiet here, man, you know that? Oh. Alright, fans, I need to pass through this door, but I literally can't, because I'm stuck. I have a feeling that someone wants to grab my leg.
You.
Nice. There's a lot of fries oil, man. Oh, Jesus. I guess we explored the whole main floor right now. So, fam, it's now time to explore the second floor, fams. And maybe then after that, now it's time for the first floor. Then we're going to explore the second floor and maybe there's an attic too. So that will definitely need attic, guys. But I guess such a big villa like this, there must be an attic. Look, see? Whoa. Look at this.
Boy.
Maybe there was a sort of classroom here. Imagine. Even this is almost collapsed. Jesus. Yo, this is so dangerous. But there are a lot of rooms here. That makes it awesome at last. Crazy. A matras. Another seat there.
Nice.
More seats. Another seat. More seats there. Yo, that's freaking awesome. Jesus. Yo, that's dangerous.
Damn.
The hell? Right. This is a freaking giant villa, guys, I swear. Look. There's definitely a sort of bathroom, but it's full destroyed.
Go.
This is so crazy, man. Look, fans. We are legit outside on a sort of platform here. Balcony or something.
Great.
And fam, we are on our way to the freaky attic. Like I said, there's actually a creepy, nasty egg.
Yo, this attic is huge as hell, man. I swear, look. What the?
Whoa. Such a freaky huge attic, what the hell, fams?
No way.
This is freaky huge. What the hell? Whoa.
An attic, guys, is the most creepiest part of an abandoned house or villa or anything else. But most of the people don't like the basement. But in my opinion, guys, the attic is the most creepiest. It's more creepy than a freaking basement, guys. But we explored the whole villa right now at literally 2 a.m. fams. It's almost 3 a.m. So guys, I want you to smash that like button right now. If you see something in the background, like a whisper. I mean, if you heard a whisper in the background, or you saw a shadow, or anything else in the background, let me know in the comment below. Screenshot that, like I said, I'm Andrew, guys. If you're new and watch this video now, make sure to subscribe, put notifications on, and you are up to date. But now, I'm going to end this video at the attic right now. Guys, it was such a very cool exploration. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to go back a day, so we can explore really much more than at night, because we need to take care of ourselves. Because people can't see us right now, because I need to use my flashlight. But today I don't need to use my flashlight, so we can explore more than at night. But at night is much creepier than a day, guys. Thanks for watching, and I will see you back in a brand new Crazy Avenger with me and my brother Rodrigo. Peace.